Tesla Yacht. Tesla recently revealed the design of the all-electric yacht, which many have been eagerly waiting for since 2017. Tesla is all about innovation, and the soon-to-be-launched self-sustaining Ocean Explorer perfectly follows the legacy, as it is eco-friendly and highly creative. With its exquisite outlook and overall arrangement, Tesla Yacht's venture into the marine sphere might as well become a hit similar to its automotive market and outer space. Hey everyone, and welcome to Tesla News, where we bring you the newest and best updates about Tesla and Elon Musk. For daily videos, please consider subscribing to our channel. We have a community on Discord, where you can discuss the new topics and post memes. So, don't forget to join our Discord server to discuss future topics. The billionaire Elon Musk's startup ventures Tesla and SpaceX are now flourishing and are phenomenal. Elon began manufacturing electric vehicles back in 2008, and the journey so far is indeed impressive. They have emerged as global leaders in the EV sector and launched some of the head-turning inroads in the industry. Quite a ride! Tesla's market cap on June 13th stood at $575.224 billion. The outer space-focused company SpaceX was founded in 2002 and is the first-ever private firm to take humans to orbit. The company has achieved many milestones and launched in a single mission 143 satellites at the beginning of 2021. Tesla's new move into unique direction superyachts is preparing to bring in a revolution. The much-awaited all-electric Model Y yacht's design reveal has excited the citizens. It sure does have the potential to follow the legacy of the company's other ventures and fit into the pack. The sophisticated piece of art with a low-flowing design resembles a spaceship sitting on the water, or resembles a squid-like form. The exclusive sleek design assures that the vessel is bulk-free and fast-moving. The shape is like a giant squid or a spaceship because the yacht is narrow at the tip and has got a broad rear. The superyacht is indeed superb, just like its name suggests, and does not have a physical wheel as we see in the conventional ones. Everything is remote-controlled. However, the superstructure resembles conventional ones with a top deck and low deck creating interior space. And the yacht is all about what one may expect from the global leaders assumed to be game changers in the sector. The 131-foot yacht is named Model Y and follows a Tesla color scheme. After all, the EV and other projects of the company thrive well in the global market, and it seems reasonable that the Model Y might become a huge hit. Unlike the conventional yacht, the superyacht doesn't have to rely on a fuel dock or even find an electric circuit for power intake. Model Y has been designed in a way to promote self-charging, breaking all the existing norms. In other words, it can generate its power by depending on the hydroelectric system. A turbine attached to the hull's bottom provides the energy to charge the batteries. The turbine at the bottom utilizes all the incoming waves or moments and converts them into energy. The energy is then circulated through an electric current, which powers the vessel efficiently. The yacht runs with the help of these batteries. It also has a solar panel attached to the top that charges two lithium batteries when Model Y is not moving. The vast solar panel will hence power the vessel. The self-charging model of Tesla is the brainchild of an Indian designer named Dhruv Prasad. According to some of the reports, the designer has been working on the concept for a long time and designed this piece of beauty in 2017. And ever since Tesla's announcement of launching the superyacht in the same year, the duo have been working on it to turn their dream into reality. The yacht looks massive, and it's got two decks and is also accompanied by an innovative aft cockpit. This portion follows the current beach club trend. It's an open space that can be used for sunbathing and enjoying exciting water sports. A fully covering shutter seals the room by pushing a button and will take you out from the beach fantasy. The aft cockpit is a small and private space and is connected directly to the lower deck. Towards the end of the private deck, it's perfect for launching grounds for water transports and small boats. The floors of the yacht's deck are of hardwood, and in the absence of sunlight, LED lights will lighten up the lower deck, while the upper deck has got a beautiful ceiling designed for watching stars. If the small deck at the back were to be considered as a separate one, we can say the vessel's got three decks. The spacing of the yacht is perfect for hosting some nightlife activity and amusing the guests. While the upper deck is a refreshing spot, the lower deck serves as a vast social area with tables placed in the center and is a perfect spot for hosting a massive party. The The central rounded tables don't have chairs around them. If it's Elon's creation, it's bound to have a few interesting tricks. The table works on the remote control, and it goes in a circular motion when you press a remote button to reveal the seats. The lower deck also has luxurious private rooms and offers spa services. The helm or controlling room is located in the lower deck. Moving onto the upper deck, it looks exotic and classy. The part also comprises a glass room made of glass walls, and you can get 360-degree wide views. The sunken lounge bar and the ceiling of the yacht with tiny holes are other simple but elegant features. You might as well spot stars under the beautiful and clear night sky through the roof. Other portions include a dining room and cabins. The yacht will follow two aspects of performance, the merging of speed and comfort. Being a luxurious yacht, it's got a set of amenities and is 40 meters in length. The exterior looks sharp and classy, while the interior is spacious. The design is a typical representation of the company's principle, developed by applying an outside-the-box strategy. Now, it wouldn't take much time for the famous Tesla brand logo to be seen in the open sea and the marinas. Tesla has already shown its uniqueness in roads and outer space. Moving on to the seaways and introducing an innovative idea altogether boosts its brand and acceptance. As we know, Elon has been attempting to provide the world with a bridge to the future by submitting some of the remarkable ideas. It all centrally encompasses the motto of eco-friendliness, and hence people refer to it as the futurism pathway. Some of Elon's such projects include the Neuralink, the Boring Company, the notorious SpaceX, the Hyperloop, and undoubtedly the modern eco-friendly car models that the company's been producing on the masses one after another for quite some time now. According to some inside sources, when the billionaire created a superyacht, he initially thought of launching a brand new company with a versatile name. The brand would only be involved in the customized production of superyachts. However, the innovation will begin to establish under the brand name Tesla itself, as people might find it confusing when a new name comes. Also, sticking to the Tesla brand will carry acceptance and recognition globally. The model name of the yacht is Y, and Y is anticipated to represent the yacht. The upcoming idea is indeed a marvel to note, and Tesla is maintaining its journey to bring in a technological revolution following the legacy itself built through all these years in the market since early 2000. At least some innovative thinkers might have at least once thought about the concept of superyachts, but could never turn it into reality as it seemed impractical. However, Elon could do it, so does Tesla. The self-charging Model Y yacht would be the first of its kind to take the world by storm in upcoming years, without compromising luxury, comfort, and speed. It's the concept of incorporating solar energy and hydroelectricity that makes the concept stand out. As long as the yacht is placed on the water, it can generate energy from the ocean currents. The team have not yet disclosed the cost of this incredible superyacht. However, we can conclude the beast will cost you a fancy sum. With all of its features promoting a classy and luxurious touch, you will feel like it's worth the sum. With that, we've come to the end of our video. Will Tesla launch the superyacht soon? How do you think the superyacht will impact Tesla? Do let us know in the comment section below. Like the video if you feel the concept will bring revolution into the market. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more content just like this one, and click the bell icon to get notified about all our new uploads. Catch you all in the next one!